filled with blurred images and nightmares. And when I look back, I know my memory is hopelessly flawed and entangled with my imagination. I find it difficult to distinguish between what was real and what was something else.